Hello together. Today I will show you how to identify the BIOS chip on the model HP 450 G1 notebook. So this is a nice notebook, and so let's look about the BIOS chip. So here is the RAM, the fan, the processor and the cooling unit, the HDD place, the BIOS battery, and near to the BIOS battery you have the BIOS chip here. You can also read it on the layout here. So the model is, as you can see here, MXIC25L6473E.